Welcome to Everyday Delights. Today we are making a famous South Indian spice mix, Molaga Podi, also known as gunpowder. Before we go ahead, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest recipes. We are going to start by dry roasting our roasted chana dal or futana sa dala. Let's saute this until it gets a nice light reddish color. Maintain a low flame. Let's set this aside to cool in a dry bowl. Now in the same pan, I'm going to add some coconut oil. And let's roast our urad dal in it. Let's saute this on a medium-low flame until it turns reddish brown. That should take about 5 minutes. Keep stirring. Let's set that aside to cool. And in the same pan, leave a little bit of oil. And let's roast our chana dal. Again, let's roast it until lightly brown. These are the dals from before. Let's add that to the pan and we're going to saute this again for a minute or two. Let's set it aside. Again, in the same pan, I'm adding some coconut oil. Let's make our tempering now. Mustard seeds. Once they crackle, let's add our curry leaves in. Fry them off really well. Take about a minute. And let's add our asafoetida or hing in. Saute it for a few seconds. Add the red chilies in. You can use as many as you like depending on how spicy you like it. Next, I'm going to add whole peppercorns in. This recipe does call for quite a bit of peppercorns, but you can adjust the spice of pepper and the chilies. We like pepper more, so we've added relatively less chilies. You can do the opposite. More chilies will also give you a more red colored masala. Now let's add the roasted dals in and toss it well. Make sure the tempering really gets mixed with the dal. Now we're going to set it aside to cool off, and then once completely cool, grind it in the mixer grinder by pulsing it. We want a semi-coarse powder. I've ground my masala after letting it cool for about 30 minutes. You can see it's not too coarse, not too fine. It should have a little bit of crunch. I'm going to add some red chili powder. This is optional. This is just going to help enhance the color a little bit. And I'm adding some salt. This masala does not need any refrigeration. Just grind it when it's completely cool. It will stay good without refrigeration for almost a month. Now you may get a different shade of gunpowder masala depending on the amount of chilies and the type of chilies that you use. Yellowish to red, it may vary. Don't worry about it. It's just the color. Hope you like the video. Please like, share and comment and subscribe if you haven't already. See you next time with another recipe.